In the more advanced challenges, we need to manipulate objects, like grabbing boxes or flipping switches, and we can do that by using our front arm. For example, in order to get into the finish line, I need to lower this gate, and that has to be lowered by pressing a switch. When I attempt to run my simulation with my arm up, the robot just rams right into the switch without actually making contact with it. Instead, I need to use a motor block to rotate my arm. So I can grab the get arm, rotate to. 0 is the vertical position. 90 would be a forward facing horizontal position. Let's try this again. With the arm down, after detecting the color, we should be able to actually flick the switch and lower the gate to access the finish. Now, it's as simple as backing up into the finish line.